gotta get off this damn ship.
Yeah.
Casing. The gunners are firing at something. Great. Could use these if they weren't Swiss cheese. Find a way up?
Sadly, no, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Over here, help me out.
I think this is our way up.
Give me a lift. I'll pull you up. Over here!
Got a way through here. Last log shows them caught in a storm. Find a radio yet?
No, but there's gotta be a radio on this ship. There has to be.
ship was blown off course, cloud cover was bad. They couldn't establish a position.
Yeah, that's
hey,
gross.
Here.
No freaking way. This thing actually still works?
Good old shortwave radio. It's a number station. Military bandwidth.
Let's ask them for help.
Come in, please! Do you read us? Over.
Received. Over.
Okay. At least there's someone listening. The signal's in and out, though. Vessel is the Uraimidan. Over. Come in, over. Come in, please, anyone. Come in, over. It. Come on!
Oh. Look at this.
Hey, look at this. This has got to lead somewhere. Maybe we can find a way to get the power back.
We need to get that radio working.
I think someone should wait here in case a message comes through.
I'll go, obviously.
I'm coming too.
Hey, what? Julia, no.
You're not always gonna be there to protect, big guy. I can handle this, trust me.
Whoa. If Julia says she can handle it, she can handle it. Case closed.
All right. You and me, Julia.
Broken bones? Everything still work?
Is everyone all right?
I'm okay.
Do you see anything?
We're gonna have to find the generator. If we can get it started, we can power up the radio.
I'll wait here by the radio. Here.
Hey.
After you.
Looks like we're in the lower levels of the ship.
So it looks like there was some sort of fight and this Charlie went to the brig. 10-day sentence. Must have been a big fight. Might have been the son of someone on board. Wow, Jesus. Take a look. Look, down there. I think that's the engine room.
Good place to find the generator, right?
Let's find out. Shit. No more ladder. I can drop the rest of the way.
Wait. Are you okay?
Yeah, fine. Come on down.
What's up?
You didn't fucking see that? Right. No. Of course you didn't.
Hello?
Yeah, I think I'm actually seeing clearly for the first time in a while. Nothing jumped out at me. So, the ship was carrying Manchurian gold. But that turned out not to be gold at all. It's a toxic chemical. And there's this weird fog everywhere, right? Well, maybe that's Manchurian gold. And maybe we're breathing it in and it's fucking us right the hell up. I sure as shit saw some stuff I cannot believe. And maybe I was right not to believe it. I was hallucinating.
I guess it makes sense, though. We know the crew were scared shitless of something.
Yeah. They're all seeing this crazy shit going down and they all thought it was real.
This couldn't have anything to do with the plane wreck we dived.
I don't know. It seems like the plane came in contact with the ship, but it's just a theory.
Oh, God. All right, let's get going.
You ever wonder what would have happened if we went to Japan on vacation instead?
Shut up.
Hey, look at this.
The rebreather.
I bet the fisherman brought it from the Duke.
You think it still works?
It's got maybe a few minutes of air left. Worth taking with us?
It's just gonna slow us down.
No, we should take it. Parts of the ship are completely underwater.
Ferme ta gueule de merde! Tu dis n'importe quoi! Tout ce que tu racontes, c'est des conneries! Alors, ferme ta sale gueule de merde!
Mm-hmm. There's no use hiding, you little foot. What's the problem with sharing all that gold, eh? There must be plenty of that to go around, more than enough. And we're all in this together, right? Trying to cut me out of the deal? You can't have all the gold. Aha!
We need to start running again.
We're good. We're now.
Okay. Okay. None of you move. None of you go all changing on me now. Turn around. Slow. Real slow. Okay. All right. Not changing. None of that. Raise your hands up. Slow. No, no. Not like that. I said no changing.
Just put the gun down. Nobody has to get hurt.
You think I wanted to hurt anybody? I didn't get a choice in this, did I? It's in you too, isn't it? Isn't it now? Ha! Not again! It's all gone changing on me!
What? What's changing?
Stay away! Stay back from the mist!
Hey! There's no mist, man!
Don't breathe it! Don't breathe the mist!
Wait, what is this mist? What does it do?
It's life. Bringing things to life that shouldn't be alive. It's inside now. Inside with us, now.
Please, just calm down.
Stop! Stop! It's in one of us, isn't it?
I haven't breathed any weird mist. Please, I promise.
Yeah, you breathed in the mist. It's happening. I can feel it.
Okay. Look, there was something in the last room. A fog or a mist, maybe?
I knew it. I told you. Did you breathe it in?
No! No, I mean, we held our breath, man. The mist is not inside of us.
Oh, really? I know you're all fancy divers, but you expect me to buy that? We've been down here for hours. You've been holding your breath this whole time. You're holding your breath right now! Oh, God. It's in me. I got the mist in me, don't I? It's in me, isn't it? I can feel it swirling around in there. It's changing me. On the inside.
No, man. There's no mist inside you. I can tell.
Stop. Stop lying. You can all see it in me, can't you? You're just lying, and the mist is inside. Keep me alive!
Hey! Hey now, don't!
Oh, fucking shit.
Fuck.
Great. That's just fucking great. Yeah, sure. Let's just start drowning ourselves in puddles now. Why not?
So far, the possibilities are death by gunfire, death by falling, death by drowning, and now death by boredom. Hey! What's happening? Okay, damn it. It's time to go down in the hole.
Déjà vu?
Gotta get hurt here. I'm backing off! Okay? Just calm down.
Thank you.
Get out of there! Come on!
Hello?
All right, let's try it. I swear I'm telling you everything I know. I didn't see Brad. There was this crazy guy in a hood, that's it.
I just want to know what happened to my brother. He was trying to help us, to get help, but he doesn't know anything about boats or sailing. I just hope he's alive, that he's okay. God, we should have never split up.
That's it. Game over. You're done. For now, at least. You could always try again, see if you can't do better next time around. Not a bad effort. Some lived, some died. All your fault. I suppose when the curtain falls, you're either ready for it or you're not. Till we meet again, maybe in Little Hope, maybe somewhere else. But be certain, we will meet again. It's inevitable.
Won't you spare me over till another year? 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 Won't you spare me over till another year?
Olsen? Olsen? Hey. Qu'est-ce qui s'est passé?
With my own hand.